Hey guys, it's me, Olivia, and we are going to be playing our first episode of The Toy. If it's good, then we nailed it. If it's bad, then we failed it. So let's hope that we nailed it and hope that it's actually a good toy. Because if it's not good, then it failed. And if it is good, then it is good. So you guys want to try to go get it. So we got this from McDonald's, like literally guys, from McDonald's. She's my second favorite character. Please welcome Violet. It's like it's sort of like an action figure or something. It's so cool. She comes in this little spear thing that you can just use like that. And she also comes in this little ball. It's very fun to play with because you can just roll her and she won't even turn down like backwards. You can like play with her, you can throw her, it's like so fun to play with. It's like a little fun play pack, and you guys can get all the Incredibles 2 characters, like Jack-Jack, you guys can get Mr. Incredible, Mrs. Incredible, or you guys can get Dash, or you guys can get Beautiful Violet, or you guys can get Frieza, I think is his name, I forgot, like, he has a hard name to pronounce. And I just watched Incredibles 2 today, guys. It was so fun. So watch the next episode because we will be testing a school. She and you know it is a squishy mushy. So don't forget to check the next video. Bye.